fear that holds them back from greatness. The illusion in their mind making them feel inferior to what they were created to be. We fear because lack of understanding. We fear because lack of purpose. We fear because lack of power. Fear doesn't exist. It's created in your mind. Your purpose is to be great. Your purpose is to dominate. Your purpose is to be in God's image. You are made to be a king. It's in your blood. You're a son of the Most High. The power of God is working through you. Not fear. There's nothing too hard for you. Nothing can stop you. Nothing can change who you are. There's nothing impossible for you. You're invincible. Because of the God Christ that lives within you. You can't fail. You can't lose. It's impossible. Fear can't live here anymore. There's no limits. There's no boundaries. My destiny is already written. Failure is not an option. Losing is not in my language. I never heard of defeat. We are more than conquerors. We never quit. We never give up. We never fail. Fear is just an illusion. Imagine what you would accomplish if fear wasn't an option. I know what would happen. You would join us and show the world where the impossible becomes normal.
Of some revenge. like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. So shine bright.